In Power Church Plus, you can make mass changes to which people are in an activity or small group. Go to Membership, Activities and Skills, Mass Update, Activities and Skills. There you'll see the options to add, move, copy, and delete. The add option gives you the ability to add everyone to an activity in one shot, or to specify selected people to an activity by making selections on the personal profile field. In the latter scenario, you also have the option of removing people who are already in the activity that don't match the selections you just made. The move option lets you move everyone from one activity to another. After using this move feature, the people will only be in the new activity. You specify that you want to move them from this activity to that one. They're no longer members of the original activity. They've been moved out. So this can be used for class promotion, though there are now specific tools for that functionality in PowerChurch. And there's another video on the site that previews the setup and functionality of the class promotion feature. Copy is much like the move option. However, people are left in the original activity. So you still get to take everyone who's in this activity and add them to a different activity, but at the end of the process, they're in both activities. The delete process does exactly as advertised. It removes everybody from the activity or activities you select. This is a quick way to start over if your class rosters have gotten out of date or you don't want to bother trying to move everyone around. This doesn't delete the activities themselves, it just removes the people from the activities.